Pekin able to handle it cleanly. Domi again near circle. Takes a look, sends it across. Scores! Razor, you've been talking about this nonstop, but the Sabres just kept backing off again and giving Columbus all that room, and it's now 5-2.
You're right, Dan. They're just sinking down. The more the puck is moved. You're going to watch this one. I think it's deflected in front of the net, possibly by the Sabres defenseman. Here's the shot, and that might have went off.